what that thing is up there for.
I have no idea. I do not know him. Never saw him before.
Slack in them.
For instance, the side closest to the timer's table is right next to the ring. Referee checking him out at Lawler's request. And Savage opened the hands, nothing there. Jerry stunned him with that move. Strong arm bar from Savage. Now he grabs it. Lawler rolled out of the way. Savage hits both of the ropes, flipped back on his head. And Lawler going with a pile driver, and the referee's going to stop him. Although I said the same thing about Lawler and Terry Funk, and they went 60 minutes. But Savage is totally a wild man. I just don't see how it could happen. The referee breaks him up. He goes right back at the throat of Jerry Lawler. On the ropes, he's choking Lawler. Randy catapults him back to the center of the ring. He's got both hands of tights. He's got one count. The referee sees him, says, break it up. He had both hands on the tights. Looked like he grabbed two handles and was getting the pin. Lawler over by the ring apron. Savage hammers Lawler's face right into that ring, and he is mashing his features, grotesquely distorted. Lawler now trying to battle him off of it. And Savage again mashes the King's face right into the wire. Referee trying to get the Macho Man back. Terrible punishment, battling inside that wire. Oh. He grabs the nose of Lawler, and the referee can't get him out. He's breaking the hold just at the count. But he is punishing the King. The referee just told him, I'm going to disqualify you. On the throat now of Lawler. The referee finally got his attention. He can't win any title with a disqualification. He looked like he was going for a pile driver.
shot one right. His second one missed him. Lawler goes for a pile driver, and the referee blocks that. Ooh, and Savage swings his head up. Low bridge Lawler and put him on the deck. Of course, there's a perfect chance for Savage to say, hey, I didn't do it intentionally. He was trying to pile drive me. We got our own idea about this wild man. Kind of won. Lawler just makes it out. The King running out of steam. 18 minutes, 55 seconds. And Savage, who's got to be burning up an awful lot of energy himself, dumps Lawler down inside the cage. And the referee kind of pulled him. Savage didn't get his full jump on Lawler, but put him down to a knee and follows it up as he is right on top of Jerry Lawler. Slammed his head into that side of that cage. Imagine what both of these guys will feel like tomorrow. I can't believe they've been able to go 20 minutes in that cage. Crowd getting behind Lawler, trying to get him steamed up. Lawler blocking Savage's effort, catches him in the midsection, slams Randy into the side of the ring, and here's Lawler back in the ring, going after Macho Man. Lawler heaves him over the side. He hits the cage. Here comes Big Joe LaDuke. LaDuke is climbing right over the top of that cage. I can't believe that. LaDuke in the air above Lawler. It's going to be a disqualification as LaDuke brings it about. 20 minutes and 50 seconds. But now LaDuke and Savage have Lawler inside that cage. Minutes 50 seconds. Joe LaDuke, we've told you how agile this guy is for a big man, climbed right up over the top of that cage. Can't believe it. Dropped down from the top turnbuckle. Now he and Savage are pounding Lawler and the referee. Lawler wins it, but oh, well, he regret this one. Thrown over the top rope, dropped out into the concrete floor. LaDuke puts Lawler down on the deck. Here comes Savage. Drops with an elbow. They've got to get that door open and get some help in there for Lawler. While Savage holds him, LaDuke drops down with a big leg. Jim Jameson, Dutch Mantel, Art Cruz, all coming out here. Eddie's got the key to the lock on the cage. They can't get the lock undone, and meanwhile, Savage and LaDuke just beating the stew out of Lawler. There goes Dutch in there. Jim Jameson. Savage gets away. Jameson and Dutch trying to get LaDuke out. Art Cruz helping Lawler. And referee Jerry Calhoun with a leg injured. Well, the winner in 2050, the King by disqualification, but boy, oh boy, he paid the price in it. Still a Southern heavyweight champ, Jerry Lawler.